Well, we stumbled across some more exciting rehearsals today. So the rehearsals today are for the military spectacular Orb Sceptre, which are happening Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday of this week. So 4th, 5th and 6th of July 2023. So we can see some of the bands have arrived and they're just waiting for the rehearsal to start. So I believe today it's a rehearsal from 1 o'clock to 9 o'clock. So that's quite a long stint on this very windy day. Hopefully the rain will keep off for them. If you're enjoying my videos, please do subscribe. Just hit that button in the bottom right hand corner. But it was wonderful to come across the rehearsals. I've been quite excited about this. I don't know if they do this military spectacular every year. If you know, please just comment in the box below. We're hoping to go this week. They're really excited. I think there's going to be horses and fireworks and all sorts. So it should be a real spectacular. If you listen carefully, you can hear them warming up, getting ready to go. Then we see the first bands coming down, marching down from Wellington Barracks down to Horse Guards Parade. Wonderful music.
Thank you.
Well, that gives you a sneak peek into the performance that will be happening this week. Try and get tickets if you can. I think there's a few remaining. I can't wait to go. Please do subscribe if you love my videos, and I'll be bringing you more very soon. Bye!